score this one. And it's saved by Donnarumma. And Italy are on the verge of victory.
And Messi has missed it. He still hasn't found the net against Chelsea. Incredible.
Well, I'm going to say it again, written in the stars. When things like that happen, you must be, look at Mata down there, waving his arms, saying, come on everybody.
Pulling into
bajo palo, solo encajado un gol. Atención, Griezmann, Keylor Navas, salvando el gol del Atlético de Madrid. ¿Para dónde Keylor Navas?
Maguire.
To check against Arjen Robben.
He saved it! This is unbelievable. Quite literally unbelievable.
Well, if there was any fingers pointing at him for the first goal, I think it's fair to say he's just redeemed himself, the big goalkeeper. Brilliant stop.
He's safe from Ronaldo in Moscow for you.
And got away with it. He scored big shootout penalties for Portugal against England in tournament play. And now for Real Madrid. He is denied brilliantly by Neuer, who had a fair way to go. Petr Cech, Moscow 2008. Manuel Neuer in the Bernabeu.
Occasions in El Clasico. Messi against Keylor Navas. And the goalkeeper has made the save. Off the knee.
To the goalkeeper's right in the shootout against Costa Rica is next. Goes that way again. But this time, Romero has done his homework. And Holland have that man saved two of their three penalties so far. He was supposed to be the weak link in this team, Romero.
To Chelsea, who has felt the pain of the semi-final defeats in the Champions League for Chelsea, has the chance to win the Champions League for Chelsea. And it's a chance that has passed him by, and the agony is there again. Watch him slip, Martin. I think his standard foot goes. Keep your eye on it, just go after he strikes it. There you go. Starts to go right away.
Can Messi put Argentina in front?